is AWACS Heavy Cloud. We have radar confirmation of Excalibur, commencing operation to destroy the target.
UN aircraft confirmed. Commence attack.
We're seeing a spike in energy from Excalibur. All aircraft evasive maneuvers. The predicted trajectory is displayed on radar. All aircraft evade. Evade.
Fire. Prepare to fire again and continue the assault. Raise ECM output to level 3.
Roger that.
Prepare the APS too.
I'll destroy the sky pirates.
The enemy has captured and modified a gigawatt-grade laser weapon codenamed Excalibur. It was originally developed for use in ballistic missile defense. We have no intel on subsequent enemy modifications. Retreat is not an option here. Ensure destruction of the target. Start by destroying jamming facilities in the vicinity. Rip Excalibur of its jamming capabilities. You can't lock on while being jammed. Destroy targets using the machine gun. Confirm the destruction of all jamming facilities. Only the main target remains. Next, we need to destroy the power stations and target tracking devices located in the vicinity of Excalibur. Hold on. The radar has detected a large number of contacts. Just what kind of weapon is that thing? Units, avoid those lasers during your attack. Hurry up and analyze that thing. They're using reflective mirrors on their aircraft and trucks to reflect the lasers and keep us away. All units, you'll have to fly through that network of lasers. I can't believe this. We have to destroy Excalibur no matter the cost. That's the only plan we've got. You are elite pilots, the best we've got. You can't do this, no one else can. Avoid those lasers while destroying the targets. All units, continue the operation. All of the power stations have been destroyed. There are still tracking devices remaining. Their target, destroyed.
We're not just going to line out and take this.
We need it up. All targets, destroyed.
All power stations and tracking devices have ceased operation.
Switch to emergency mode. Continue the attack. Launch the remaining.
That's destroyed, the laser attacks will finally stop. If you can destroy some of those reflective mirrors, you'll be able to reduce the size of the laser network. 3 minutes left. Half of Excalibur's defensive UAVs have been destroyed. Three reflective mirrors have been destroyed. The enemy laser network is weakening. Hit!
Damage inflicted on Excalibur. We're
halfway there. 1 minute left. All of Excalibur defensive UAVs have been destroyed. Destruction of Excalibur confirmed. The operation is a success. We've destroyed Excalibur. We knew you could do it. Well done, everyone. All units, return to base.